There's a song that I know. If you listen, I know you will love it. It's in my heart with all its rhythm and the purpose it holds that's within.
Hi, good morning, guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. That's her pimping herself up, trying to make herself look taller than me, baby.
Fire, baby.
Yes, daddy graphics. I got a mazike. Mazike. Netare. I got a mazike. Hey, Buriobu. I got a mazike. Yeah, it's a beautiful morning. We are going to shoot Black Phoenix, Glass of Happiness, Chronicles of Ubuntu. We are going out on a roll and I'll be showing you everything. You know, I never let you miss out on anything. Ba, 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 ba. Yes, of course, traffic is as usual. We are always germinating.
We're in a car bond.
We're in a car bond in the middle of the road, but we shall get there. So see you. I take today, I want to start with this guy here. You will love it. Let's do it, baby. Someone put lighting on this guy. I can't see him.
She's got you. I got you that one.
I'm still doing makeup. It's not yet done.
Hi.
And we are here cooking Anna and Nana as usual. And then the Black Phoenix. Have you subscribed, you guys? Because her page, her YouTube page, is Nana Kaga. Do not subscribe, yeah? The show we are going to be putting is Black Phoenix. This girl talks about everything. Who at 42, you know, 42? Yeah. So who at 42 has been married 4 times? 5 times. Why okay, he's still anyway. Marriage is a hobby.
And you are good.
No, serious. Just stories. Just stories. Do you want to miss out? No. And we are going to recall wheels. Just make sure you'll be watching our salons. Then guess who is controlling us on set? Who? Who? Nunueraga. By the way, we're just funny. See who is. I look tall and beautiful because of. And them to follow you.
Fear makeup.
Fear makeup.
Yes.
Fear. By the way, Fear, you can sing all you sing. We have our makeup artist here.
Yeah.
Who and is Omara D. Let me go. And then we have Omara D.
Oh, God, right. I haven't put on my makeup.
Oh, my God. Ah, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. Let me sit and they finish making me up. Actually, let her make me up. Then when we take the final pictures and I tag her on, what marks shall we give her? Yeah.
All right, guys.
You're recording. No. Don't I look gorgeous? I can't get over myself. I was just never. She's running. Like, how fast? Just roll over to burn. Why are you rushing? So, done with makeup. We've already started with Nana. She has started with her first episode of The Black Phoenix. I'm so excited. I've been nominated in this 2019 Savannah Comic Choice Awards in the Pan-African category. I cannot wait. Thank you so much, Savannah. I can't wait to be there for the event on 7th September. I can't wait. Please be there. Vote me, please. These are the days I can't get over myself. Yes. When I'm around this girl, I shine like an angel. It's like she's a traffic light. It just boosts my star. God bless you, mom. My mommy. No.
Hi, everyone.
The giver of life, my angel, my mommy. Debe chia akora mazi. Ejiripsi da diga utuna ito. Niro gutukata dark eyes. We are beautiful. We are beautiful. We are beautiful. Yes, we are.
Woo-wee!
Yes, it's true.
I've done about 2 episodes of My Glass of Happiness, and I know you're going to love them. Nana has done 2 episodes of Black Phoenix. Please subscribe to her page if you hasn't. I wish all of you understood Ruchiga. Do you know how easy my life would be? But every once in a while, I have to remember who are colonized. It's a pity. Anyway, it's a beautiful day. Every time I come to this girl's house, it's like the energy here was measured, shaken, pressed, added, compressed, and measured perfectly for me. I come here, I look beautiful, I speak sense. I feel as if I have knowledge. Look. When you surround yourself with the right people. There's something we're about to do. The things we're about to say. You need to be afraid.
Yes, you do.
So, just watch out for the next episode of
Ananana.
And I guess you.
Why am I leaning on your chest?
I don't know. Yeah, these are things we get to capture only on Chronicles of Ubu. Otherwise, you'd miss them.
Yeah, I'm so comfortable. Such a beautiful I'm just set. Like beautiful people. Kadiambo.
Today, right. We're actually going to be talking about nudes.
Hey, trust me, just know when I post this picture of the 3 of us and tell you, Ananana, that episode, we are talking about nudes. You don't want to miss it. We're going to dissect nudes.
Omara,
it's been a really amazing day. Very successful. I thank God for the little bit I've been able to do today. We shot 2 episodes of Ananana. 2 episodes of Glass of Happiness, 2 episodes of Black Phoenix. That's just very developmental work. That's Nunu and Daniel and my crew. I always want to show you my people. Thank you so much for watching my stuff. I hope I don't be wasting your time. I'm just showing you some of the work that's put in, some of these things you think are simple that we end up doing. And this started as me doing my show using my camera. You know, and then you graduate from being able to use your camera. Learn how to use what you have. If you're at home and you have a camera, use it. Use what you have to create some content for your online platforms. And then when you get some nice money from using the phone camera, then you hire the real cameras with sliders and lights and then makeup and then costume. And it's all beautiful. Thank you so much for watching my Chronicles of Ubuntu. And once again, in the morning when you saw Sky, he was actually heading to Mbarara and dropping us off on set. So that's why you didn't see him again. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I love you. And my ninjas that keep telling me, we want to watch the Chronicles. One glass of happiness. God bless you. You're the reason why I do these videos. And I hope they don't bore you. And I hope you continue to love them and share them with other people. Otherwise, the confidence I'm gaining these days with my hair, I don't know what you guys are going to do with me, because I'm not of this world anymore. Peace out. Drops phone. No!